ALC crew, welcome back from spring break and to week 14, 2021. Here's what's going on this week. Your book talks, feedback series, and this week's to-do. First, your book talks. To begin with, this set of book talks was moving, informational, thought-provoking, and really served as an array of bridges into other literary worlds. Worlds that I, for one, look forward to exploring in the coming months. I've reached out to everyone who submitted a book talk and asked their permission to include their book talk in this week's activities. If you haven't had a chance to respond to my invitation to share your book talk and would like to share yours, please let me know. Your shared book talks can all be found under Week 14 Book Talk Feedback Series. I enthusiastically suggest listening to all of them. More than just listen to these book talks you have produced, the focus of this week will be giving back to the creators of these book talks in the form of feedback. Feedback is an essential part of the creative process. It's like the seams in the relational fabric between the creator and the consumer. Feedback informs us of what we did well, what works, and what might need a little work. So we'll spend our time and energy this week listening to some of your peers' book talks and giving them thoughtful, constructive feedback. What does good feedback look and sound like? Let's break it down into four components of effective feedback. One, provide gratitude. Thank the creator of the book talk for taking the time and putting forth the effort to create this piece of content. For example, thank you so-and-so for taking the time and putting forth your creativity in creating this awesome book talk. Two, highlight a strength. Identify one or two elements of their work that stood out as strengths and explain how those elements worked well. For example, in your hook, I really appreciated how you got personal and told us about that time you ate 16 ice cream sandwiches. You delivered this part with personality and authenticity. And this really appeals to the viewer and listener. Three, make a connection. Connect to the creator by explaining how you related to their work. For example, it really got me interested in your book talk because it made me think of the time that I ate 12 hamburgers. And four, your thoughts. Add anything else you would like the creator to know. For example, you've really inspired me to read more books on this topic. So why are we doing this? We exist in a world of feedback. Think social media. YouTube video comments, TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, and then the myriad other platforms that constitute the mechanism of our daily connection with one another. Think of how some kinds of feedback can have damaging effects. How some feedback can make our day, week, month. How a lack of feedback can leave us disconnected from one another. And how the practice of giving thoughtful, individual, constructive, and motivating feedback can build us up and compel us to take on newer challenges. So one of the critical forms of writing that you will carry beyond this class, beyond your high school experience, is the skill of composing meaningful feedback to people around you. That's what we're doing here. Head over to week 14, Book Talk Feedback Series, and let's do the following. One, choose three of the student-produced book talks posted here. Two, listen to or watch them. Three, provide three separate feedback entries, one entry on each book talk. Remember that each feedback entry should be 4 to 5 sentences and include the four components of effective feedback. Four, include the title of the book and the name of the creator of the book talk. And five, submit via Canvas in the form of one text entry submission. So what do we have to do? One, book talk feedback series. This will be due on Friday, April 9th by 11:59 p.m. That's it for this one, ALC crew. Next week, we'll read some of Ta-Nehisi Coates' writing while revisiting our discussion of the American Dream in light of the city of Evanston's historic milestone of granting reparations to its Black community. We'll see you in virtual class. In the meantime, stay safe, stay focused, and stay connected.